There's a bear. Eat it. Oh crap, he's taking on a zombie. Did that zombie literally kill the bear? Holy crap! Lumberjack killed a bear! These bears aren't so scary after all. Okay. What's up guys? Welcome back to some more 7 Days to Die. And in today's video, we've got ourselves a Screecher. Somewhere. Oh man, dude, she was digging her way down. Guys, there's what, 5, 6? I've headshotted all of them. Nice. Alright, so we're definitely getting close to pain time. I need to start looking into possibly building some kind of above ground base that they can attack. Or maybe outlining the cave to where even if they do dig it up. They're gonna have walls and stuff to get through, so maybe like fence this off right here. Alright, so let's head upstairs and get our mini bike and start heading towards the trader, turning, or to this, not the trader, to this quest area. Quest finished. And then we'll head to the trader as soon as we're finished and you'll see what they have in their stock since they've already respawned it all. Check my perks right. I do have a point. Going for exception. Now we can buy the next thing of Lucky Looter. And we're nowhere close to our next perk. Wait to get a better version of this gun. Yeah, man, this 44 Magnum is OP as hell. Don't change it. Definitely needs to be, it's perfect the way it is. I mean, even the reload animation is awesome. This one is pretty far away. In fact, yeah, this is a new area too. What we might want to do is there's a dirt road that looks like it goes up in that general direction. What we might want to do is actually take the dirt road as far north as we can. That way we can kind of avoid some of this rough terrain. Mini bike definitely is not well suited for this. That's a big mountain. Well, if we go this way, we should hit the southernmost part of this little dirt road. Oh boy, I don't know if we'll be able to actually get up that. Getting up it. Don't really see how, but we are. Heads. Now, these little places sometimes have weapons bags in them. The shotgun crate up there. Working stiff. Oh, that was crap. That's not bad. Sell that stuff at the very least. Let go, boom, boom. Yes, we're up. We've got to get some gasoline. That was a lag. Don't know what that was from, but okay. Gotta get that experience. What do we have here? Another town. This quarry house, it looks like, maybe? Or maybe the one next door. This is a clear mission. To a good start there. Kind of cool. Clothes pile. Pretty cool. Cool design for a house. Oh, so that's where the fridge was. That chick was a feral. Oh crap! Oh my gosh, dude, she came charging out of that. Crap, scared the hell out of me too. Very bad Magnum. Good. Not even worth scrapping that, honestly. Definitely a really cool modern looking house. All right, let's get out of here. Okay. Keep that shovel. So, road right there. If we follow that, it might take us a roundabout way back to the trader. Definitely a lot of new buildings, you know. Definitely a lot. You know, I still haven't seen hardly any military stuff. Yeah, so this is going to take us back into that small one that right there, and then there should be another road that heads south into town. Kind of got to open up the map a little bit. That's the big thing. Day to kill zombies. There's that town, small one. Road looks like it's going to take us into the other one. There we are. So that links us up to the other these other two towns. That we've got that established. Deer and a cougar. Okay, so that's just not even reaching. Mark this passing gas on the map too, because we are definitely going to have to go there. I have no gas left, pretty much. That's a mobility boost. We sell those. Oh, he's giving us another choice.
Hey, jerk, you need some work or what? What are you standing there?
Yo?
Don't you have work to do?
Dynamite, but I really don't need the Molotovs. All right, so let's see what he's got. Two new books.
A sale is a sale, even if it's to a scumbag like you.
Shut up. Okay, so directly north. This one might be out in the middle of nowhere. Turn the way I want it to. Alright. Cloudy out all of a sudden. IRL. I'm gonna go loop the gas pumps right quick. My gosh. Wow. That was stupid. How far is that away? We can get that on our way over to the other trader. The other side of that mountain. What is with this place? Mountains. Holy crap. Thank you. Oh, nope, he's in another town. By the way, potassium. You are called Delta. Equip a torch or build a campfire. Okay, what's with these, like, Spanish-designed houses in the middle of a freaking ice age? Like, seriously. This is the cool one. See, I like this one. I like the design. Buried quest.
I have a job for you. Well, get busy. We're burning daylight.
Moment I want them to have vehicles. Don't have any vehicles. A16 is the next.
What lousy customer are you, anyways? I only do business with real customers.
Give me the gun safe. Come on, a little bit more. That's all we need. Ah, you stupid. How it is. Way better shotgun than what I've got.
Okay.
Not as rude as Trader Wrecked. Go get this treasure right quick. Lots of food, but that's about it. Only three this time? Okay. Jade Tree Auto. Honestly, a lot of the stuff we've been doing has just been on this. I guess we have branched out quite a bit, but it seems like all the traders are in the snow areas. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. Why would you want to be miserable?
Drop your whip. I don't care what folks say about you in the wasteland. You're almost okay in my book.
Crucible schematic. Taking that.
Was there something else?
Make sure one more time before I head all the way back.
That's enough chit chat for me today.
All right, now that we have Lucky Looter up to 4, we want to start working on getting this one. That's going to be a while from now. All right, we'll start working on some of the other perks. Maybe like get one up, maybe another one. Could also get these two. So start working on those. That's why I need another vehicle. A very slow vehicle. And it is not good for off-roading. There's a bear. Eat it. Oh crap, he's taking on a zombie. Did that zombie literally kill the bear? Holy crap, Lumberjack killed a bear. Guess bears aren't so scary after all. Just kind of disappear after a while. Their textures are a little screwy. Okay. Go for this crate first, and then we'll head over to the other trader. Hopefully she has the whatchamacallit. Like a vehicle. I'd go for either a motorcycle or a truck right now. I mean, if I can get the vehicle without having to spend my perks, or my points getting the perk for it, I feel like that'd just be a better deal overall. And read this so that we don't lose it. Because it would be really bad if we accidentally sold it or something. Thing is, all that stuff is stuff we can sell. Probably will sell most of it. Yeah, honestly, the weather system in this game, probably my biggest complaint, honestly, because it's been cloudy and nasty looking more often than it's been sunny. At least it seems that way.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day. Maybe next time I'll have what you need.
Hear someone beating on the stuff outside. Okay. A gyrocopter for 100,000. I want the gyrocopter. It might make things easier, but...
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
But I don't think I'd be able to get enough of, buy a book that I already had? Did.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
There we go.
We always need someone to. Fantastic! Hope to see you soon.
One well-paced bullet. Over. Now, this is a tier 3 clear quest, so this could be a little dangerous. We'll see, but be a little bit dangerous. The it Journey's End? We have to clear a Journey's End? Dude, this is gonna take us a while. Bad thing is, there's not even any loot in this one because I already looted it. Oh, you know what? I think it just respawned all the loot. Did. Ooh, night vision. Up with the heads. We can make a 2x scope. But I wanted that. Nothing out there. A vulture somewhere. You stay down. Busy. That's pretty good. Oh, nice, nice. That was a really good one. Oh, jeez. And we sprained our leg on that fall. I really don't like how if you sprain something, it takes away, like, that takes 30-something percent of my health. 42 is my max. It takes, like, I guess I'm healing up now, but, like, 32 health, probably? I guess I'm out of gas. You want something that can hold more gas to begin with.
You are quite the daring adventurer. Good job.
Pump shotgun. So, they already have a green shotgun, assault rifle. Feel like using skills. 17 and that is 15, but I mean, can't beat that extra stuff.
Alrighty then. Stay safe out there.
Extra speed. Head back to the house. Too much stuff. Dump all this stuff off at the house. Call it a night. Day 14 tomorrow. Have a horde night. This time we really will be at the cell tower in the middle of the night. Make sure I'm there way beforehand. Doing 360s going downhill, but I'm Evel Knievel. Woo-hoo-hoo. Got a little good, decent airtime on that one. And I reset the timer. I am curious to see how the... Go in. A lot better than, alright, let's go upstairs and test it out. Red dot's a little bit different. Go test out these night vision goggles. I just thought of something. Hmm. 2 points for that too. Is actually usable. That is actually very usable. Now, this is what night vision should have been earlier. The old night vision was a lot harder to use. That's actually usable. I can actually take the, actually leave that on, take away the headlight mod and put something else on that. Not sure if I'm gonna do it just yet, cause I kinda wanted to play, I'll have to play around with the night vision a little bit to see if I really like it or not. But yeah, that's definitely an option. I did find this blue. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time.